And this is three little muffins, jelly muffins. They're really good. You could use the seeds if you want, but if you just dip it in. Yum.